Are you okay?
You ever get those side cramps?
Yeah. Is that what you have?
It feels like it's in your heart, but it's not
like,
in your
it's
heart.
It's like a dag. Yeah, it feels like a dag.
Feels like you're having a heart attack. What's up, guys?
This is the first time you got a notification. So let's go. Or a notification. My bad.
Maybe TikTok's stepping it up.
I've actually been getting a fair amount lately, too, myself.
Is this music loud enough for you guys? Dude, you know what?
Randy.
You know what I could actually jam out to today?
What?
Some Black Eyed Peas.
What?
Some Black Eyed Peas.
Really? Black Eyed Peas?
Why'd you sound like...
I was just kind of... I'm surprised, to be honest.
Didn't we use the channel with the Black Eyed Peas in your mom?
Oh. What'd you just say?
Maybe we should demo too.
Oh yeah, do we have the CD? A boom boom pow.
Yeah, Black Eyed Peas. Yeah, Alex was like, Black Eyed Peas? Question mark? What is this silver ball hanging? Sometimes I like to punch it. And then like try to dodge it and not get hit, you know? I do. Sometimes we now just punch it for hours. Back
That's
and forth.
Actually a true story. We did that.
Yeah.
One night. We did it. Oh.
What's the hockey pick of? It's me when I'm like 2006. Seven.
He's just a little guy.
Just a little lad.
Just a wee lad.
That's it.
I can't believe you were filming the Black Eyed Peas tonight.
Yeah, I don't know. Just a little baby. Just a baby.
Just a baby.
You were a little cute kid. You had a big head.
Maria, what up? No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
As a kid, maybe. And then it just stopped. You know. Big Red, what's going on?
What's going on? Mini hockey? Mini hockey is cute. Thank you, Rocky Mountain.
No, that was...
What is that? I like the domicile anyways, dude. Came up on the screen.
That's so good.
Hey.
Just a little noggin, you know?
Yo, where can I find these questions at? That's the real question.
Here, if you want, we can do this. Watch. You go like, interact.
Yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing, man.
Oh. Wow. Oh wait, no, that was suggested. Oh, okay, there's nothing in the question box. There's nada.
No?
No, there's nada.
We need questions. We need questions in the question box. Thank you, Cam.
Send in some questions.
Little noggin for your 5'4" body. Not that short, let's relax.
No, they're talking about me.
Sorry, I'm just used to the short chirps.
It's for his boxing, you know? It's for his boxing.
You know, maybe I'll take it down, like, it's causing as much of a distraction.
No, you can't take it down. You can't. Gotta get. Mm-hmm.
Gotta get. Mm-hmm. Look, you punch it. What you do? You punch it. And then you dodge it. You try not to get hit. Alex gets hit all the time, though. I got it. Watch my fights live? Yeah, I think. Can't you guys get like front row seats to that one tourney?
Yeah, you're gonna get in it?
Yeah. I'm gonna see what's on the board next time I go. Are you Canadian? We are.
Look at this. A good, good night. Here, you pick the first one.
Wow, this is a good one.
Is it better to be loved or feared?
Would you ever date a friend's mom? Absolutely, I would date Karen.
That's what the fuck?
It just came up, so I just had to read it. Yeah.
Okay. Now answer the question that's on the screen.
Yeah, the one I picked? I gotta think about this one.
Fuck you.
I'm gonna have to go with loved. For sure. I loved, I think.
Yeah, me too. Me too. What's your reasoning why, though?
I just feel like it's always better to be loved than to be, like, feared, I would assume. Because people would try to, like, almost, like, get on your, not your bad side, but they try to do bad things to you. Or,
yeah.
Like, sewer you they had a chance.
Yeah. And usually if you're loved, you're respected, you know?
Yeah.
So, I'd agree. I'd have to agree.
Love?
Yeah.
Being feared does have its perks, though.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
But I just feel like in a different extent.
If you love, people want to do stuff for you. Exactly. Exactly.
Exactly.
Now you got a favor.
I'm gonna assume that means you are in a car chase. What song are you playing?
No, you are the car chase.
No.
I'm just kidding.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Welcome to the jungle.
Welcome to the jungle.
Just get me fired up for the car chase, dude. I think. Because, like, you're in a car chase, you know? You'd have to get fired up for sure. Unless you just want, like, the gym out, like, 5-0 in the car chase.
500 days of summer.
No.
Hold on.
Wow, it's a Motley Crue? Yeah.
I was thinking, like... Oh, I just lost
Tuesday.
It. I lost
Wednesday.
Okay.
AC/DC, some Thunderstruck.
Dude, that's what I was thinking. That's what I was gonna say.
Back in Black, maybe. Even.
Oh, Back in Black.
I might have to put that on.
No, you know what? I'm changing mine up. I'm going The Boys Are Back in Town.
That'd be good. If The Boys were with you, yeah. If it was a van, The Boys Are With You in that chase.
Dude, that's what I'm saying.
That would
more
be
than
tune.
Likely they'd
that
be with
be
me, so I'm saying The Boys Are Back in Town.
Like after a bank robbery, you accidentally get in and turn on the radio, you wouldn't do it on purpose, you know what I mean? Accidentally hit it with your elbow, and The Boys Are Back in Town comes on, you have to let it play as you get away, for sure.
Yeah.
We're going to throw that in, The Boys Are Back in Town on, though. That's also a good tune, though. No, then you should have came in. That'd be a cool TikTok.
Just keep popping in and out.
Enter Sandman Metallica. Jeez. Whoa! Thank you for the roses, thank you. Anything Rob Zombie? Yeah. Rob Zombie's not bad.
Hello.
Thank you, Lisa.
Lisa. Oh, I guess I can change the question now. So just staring at it. Whoops. Can I? You have to pick one.
No, no. Boom.
Back in town, the boys are back. Would you rather lose your main hand or a full leg?
My main hand.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I was thinking full leg. To be honest with you, I think I'd go leg.
Thank you, Cam. You'd want to lose a leg.
It'd be easier to live day to day, I think, with both hands instead of both legs.
Yeah, but I'm thinking, that's what I'm thinking, but like, I'd rather have a prosthetic hand, I feel.
Why? It's still, you're way less mobile.
That is true.
Like, and it's your dominant hand, so it's like, you still can't, like, you're not going to be able to use it like you could before, you know?
Thank you, Cam. Thank you, Marie. Dude. I don't know. You could get a hook for the hand. That, see? You could get a hook hand.
Get a hook.
But then, have you ever seen, what's that one movie where they're like spies? Oh, the Kingsman? That one girl, she has like that sword foot thing.
Dude, I don't think I've seen it. I've heard
you
of it.
You have seen the Kingsman.
No, I haven't.
This guy has seen Kingsman. You're not a big movie guy, eh?
Not really, no. I'm more of a show kind of guy.
Yeah, like a pirate hook. Like, that'd be sick. And I gotta be a captain? I am the captain.
What?
I am the captain now.
what movie is that again?
Captain something.
Oh, Captain Phillip or...
Yeah. One pet peeve about each other.
Ooh.
I feel like mine's I talk a lot.
You think yours is you talk a lot?
Yeah.
You think you talk a lot?
Yeah, I do. Sometimes I go on rants.
Dude, I don't think you talk a lot, really.
Really? Sometimes I do. Not great to talk about. Yours would be your time management skills.
Yeah, I know.
And that's me and Coop. Sure. Would have the same answer for that.
Shit. Okay, this is a good one. What's your biggest pet peeve? I'll tell you mine. Mine's getting slapped. Like, five-starter, like, an open-hand slap anywhere, like...
But, like, no. What about, like, a daily pet peeve? Like, a daily one, you know? That comes up all the time. Like, someone biting their nails. Or
a
someone,
daily,
like...
A daily pet peeve.
Like, someone, like, chewing with their mouth open.
Yeah, I'd say chewing with their mouth open, yeah. Like, when you're eating, fucking, and just...
Honestly, like when I'm alone, man...
Hey, Care Bear.
Thank you, Care Bear. When I'm alone, I'm not gonna lie, and I'm eating, like, something, like, tasty. It tastes better.
You got, like, the drool coming out of
the chompers open, and it tastes better. Test it out. I'll tell you. I don't know. People that wear old perfume, that's a good one. I don't really know.
Yeah, what is yours, Garrett? You didn't answer. What's the question? I mean, what's the answer? Slow drivers, that's another one, yeah.
I would say my pet peeve is, like, when friends are, like, when you guys don't, like, talk for a while, and they're like, oh, like, where'd you go? Like, thanks for not coming around or something. You know what I mean?
Okay, yeah.
But then it's like the road works both ways, you know? Like, you could have texted me saying I'd come out or something, or...
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because, like, with you, like, we can, like... That one time in high school, we went, like... a decent time without talking, no?
Yeah. Yeah, like the first year, I think.
Yeah, but in high school, because we went to different high schools.
Yeah.
But, like, we were never like, oh, dude, like, where you been? Like, how's it going? Like, we would just be like, oh, like, you want to hang out?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, we were never like, oh, like, dude, like, why don't you text me ever?
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Like, I guess people putting the blame on you?
Yeah.
Maybe?
Yeah.
Would be what I'm saying?
Not taking accountability.
Yeah. Most likely.
Okay, you're up now.
Boy. You're up, big man.
I'm gonna throw a good tune on.
Alright, let's hear it.
What kind of tune you want? This one? It's a good tune. Dun, dun, dun. This is a good one. This is a thinker for sure. For sure.
Yes, like summer and walks like rain.
And don't think so much about it and just do it. You know? Don't overthink, I guess is the best way to sum it up. Don't overthink it. Just do it. Just go for it. You know?
I would probably do the one thing. You know that video you sent me of Israel Adesanya talking to his coach?
Yeah, but I don't remember, like...
And it was basically an interview, and Adesanya was like... His coach was like, you remember that one time you... Like, I was in my low, and then you told me, like, it's okay, because it'll all work out. Like, eventually it'll all work out.
Oh, yeah. It'll be okay.
Like, that's what I'd probably, like, tell myself, like... Like, trust the process, because eventually, like, it'll all work out, right? Like, don't rush in anything, like...
Very true.
When you're at your lowest, like, don't worry about it, you know? It'll work out, like, you have ups and downs and shit, but...
Very true.
Don't worry about people think. That's a great one, too. Because when we were kids, we did worry about a lot of people and what they thought, I would say.
Oh, yeah,
like, 100%. Like, trying to impress people at school and shit, like, you know?
Yeah, 100%.
But, like, to be fair, like, our dads kind of threw that on us, I don't know. We always had to impress those motherfuckers.
Boxers.
Mine say that.
Fuck this.
And they say suck
this. Okay. I found one. Alright. So, would you rather explore the sea
or Care
outer
Bear.
Space?
Ooh. Are we talking
you go
about,
first on this one. You go first.
I'd have to say space for sure. Just because there's so much more out there than the sea. And like all the different planets you can see if you do it. The sea, you're limited to just planet Earth.
Yeah, that's true.
To be fair, you would be the first person to see.
But to be honest with you.
The majority of the sea.
To be honest with you, I'd still go sea.
If you're like an Aquaman, that'd be cool.
What?
If you're like an Aquaman, then you could like explore the sea.
Just That'd be pretty tight.
There is so much we don't know about the sea, that is right. But
I just feel like because you can't see into the sea, right? You can look around space with the telescope and stuff.
Yeah, but you can't visit the planets.
No, you can't visit the planets. You can't see
any planet life.
But like,
what if eventually you go out there and you find like new life and stuff?
Well then,
I don't know.
Fucking props to you.
Because like eventually you're gonna run out of sea. I ain't never gonna run out of space.
Yeah, but you're gonna run out of life.
Time works different up there, man. You don't know, dude.
Not what it takes to travel in space, though.
Isn't that weird, though? How you can go to, like, one planet, and it's, like, 6 years here. Would be an hour on that planet.
Yeah.
It was.
I know. It's fucked up.
You remind me of Elton John.
Baby. L.A. lady.
There's a lot of parts of the sea you can't visit. I don't know what's down there, though, you know?
It's your worst nightmare.
Isn't that crazy, though, how we can explore space, but not the sea?
Yeah.
Like, the pressure is just...
It's too much. It's too much, man. It's too much.
Is Justin in here?
Mary, a music man. J. Coon? J. Dizzle? Dude, yeah, let's do it. I'm going with my original answer. I'm going with Wheels.
Me too. Wheel gang.
Yes, sir. Wheels, yeah, yeah.
There's a lot of wheels. There's a lot of doors too. It's very close, but I think Wheels take it. Here's why Wheels take it, okay? Because there are like a billion and something. I don't know, it's like 5 billion or something, but there's an excessive amount of Hot Wheels. So you gotta put times that by 4.
Yeah.
Maybe sometimes 5 because someone has a backup wheel.
And you can't say there's four doors on a Hot Wheels car because they're not real doors, okay? You can't open it. It does not count as a door.
Some open.
Okay, well, the ones that open, they count, because that's a door. But the ones that don't open, that doesn't count. Like, And then you gotta think, on the bottom of most, like, now, like, some, like, utilities and stuff, like, certain utilities anyways, and, like, you know, different kind of stuff like that. Yeah, exactly, luggage.
Think about all the factors, all the conveyor belts.
Yeah, yeah. Right?
Technically, it has not even the gear, but some are just wheels that have like the belts on them.
Yeah.
Those are wheels. Technically, cars that has a steering wheel too, is technically more.
Yeah. I heard apparently that door knobs are considered wheels too.
Are there more doors in the world or more wheels in the world? That's what we're trying to do.
Definitely wheels.
Do wheels have to roll? I would assume.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
There are 10 doors in my home, no wheels. You gotta have some kind of wheel.
On your vacuum?
Any like office chair? Some doorknobs even have wheels in them.
I was just saying doorknobs are considered wheels.
Would they be considered knobs?
They're considered wheels, Shepard. I don't know. A hotel has a bunch of doors, that is true.
They also have a bunch of wheels too, though.
Yeah, but definitely more doors.
Definitely more doors.
Oh, shit, man. Maybe it is Doors.
Not Doors.
Dude, it might be, though. It honestly might
be. There's a lot of wheels out there.
There's a lot of wheels, but there's a lot of hotels, too, and a lot of houses and doors.
Trolleys, though, suitcases. Literally, we're not even thinking of anything, like, more wheels. You ever see those factories that just have wheels all over the floor because they just slide things?
Cupboards.
Those would be doors.
Yeah, bro, see? It might be wheels.
No.
I mean, it might be doors. That's what...
Ah,
shit.
I don't know. Microwave door, stove there, door, fridge.
Slowly.
I don't know, actually. That's a tough one. Your turn. Ladders, ladders, trolleys, luggage, wheelchairs, strollers. I'm thinking of factories, man. Like large factories that run conveyor belts. You ever see that TikTok and there's literally just like, he shows one wheel and then puts this thing up and like the whole factory floor is just wheels?
Actually, think about too how many spare wheels that aren't even on cars.
Think of the army. You know? Think of the army too. Think of the tank. All those little things are wheels in there. There's like a bunch of little wheels that make the thing run. Think of the skidder. Remember the skidder?
Yeah.
Everything in an engine that has a wheel in it. Right? I don't know. I don't know. Thank you guys.
I'm thinking about that. My no again.
I'll pick another one for you. How about that?
What?
Ooh, I like this one.
Would you rather have a time machine or teleporter? Is this Footloose?
Yeah, man. How'd you know?
Good guess. I'd have to say teleporter. Honestly.
Time machine.
See, I'd go teleporter and here's why, okay?
I'm ready.
I'm happy with it being whatever's happened, happened, and looking forward to what's to come in the future. But if I could just snap my fingers, right, and appear at home or anywhere I wanted,
you're good.
Fuck yeah, I'm gonna
here's,
take
here's
that.
Why. Oh. It's basically...
I could be like Australia. There. Right?
He's trying to make it sound intelligent. It's just because he's lazy.
No.
That's the real reason.
Well,
why.
Yeah, essentially. But no, because if I wanted to go to Australia, boom, I'm there.
I would do a time machine because like...
I could go anywhere. I could travel the world in a day.
I'm just thinking time machine purposely for like exams in school. You could like do the exam. Time machine. Alright, go back in time, write the exam again. And you know it's on it.
Fuck, stop changing my mind, guys.
And then you would be like, you could be like, have a sick job. Because you have a good degree.
I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. I don't know. I'm sticking with my answer, okay?
Do you see with the top sheet? My mom does.
The top sheet.
You have a sheet of... Yeah, that's pretty much in between you and your comforter.
No.
Me neither. Me neither. Not a big fan of the top sheet. Alright, here we go.
Footloose. Would you rather have a pause or rewind button in life?
Ooh. You gotta think back to click. Thank you, Care Bear. You gotta think back to click, dude.
See, because I didn't choose time machine last time, I'm gonna go rewind with this one.
I'm gonna go pause.
What?
It's like a pause and you can keep moving. Like click. where you can pause and you'd be like, so if I pause, oh, yeah. You'd be like.
But then it's like, even then you only get to live like a moment once, you know? Like you can never relive a moment, even your happiest moment. If you ever want to relive it, you can never go back, you know?
That's true. But I'm thinking for like exams and tests again.
Oh my god.
You're doing one, you pause it. You know who's the smartest in the class already. Quick copy, quick pop. Play. You're playing some poker. Pause, look at the cards. Play. Are you okay? Are you dying?
Or you could just rewind.
Yeah, but then you still wouldn't know the cards.
Yeah, you could let the play hand out. Or you can let the play.
That's a good point. That's a very
run
good
out,
point.
Rewind, and just fix your mistake.
It's a very valid point.
You know, you can play it legit and just be like, you try and win, but then it's like, oh, I fucked up, rewind.
I'm just thinking how to make money, but obviously by cheating.
Rewind is still always the option. Because you can always correct your mistake. But still have the fun and legit try. You know? If you pause, you're just...
Yeah. That's what I'm thinking.
Same.
Because that's the only...
Yeah. Vanessa, true. So essentially, to sum it up, I'm lazy and you want to cheat.
Yeah. Basically. Oh, it's... No, not from high school. I'm searching for exams for uni. Those are hard. They were very hard. Man, you punched my funny bone.
Dude, I know. I felt that on my mouth.
Yeah. Just never do it again. Or else, you know what? You might get hurt.
Elizabeth, correct. Justin Kuhn, if you have a...
Where's Justin Cooney?
Do you guys enjoy the sensation of almond milk being poured between your toes? I'm gonna have to go with, I've never done it, so I can't really truthfully answer that question. Could you like describe the feeling?
I would need you to do it to me.
Well then, after it is done to you, can you describe how it feels to me?
And then I will
base my judgment off of that.
Why almond milk? Is that all you drink? Because I'm a big, just regular milk guy. I'd rather those on my toesies.
It's refreshing. Alright, well if it's refreshing, then I'm down.
I bet it cools you off.
Let's try it. Next TikTok you see post.
No, dude.
Between our toes.
Whole milk would be creamier. It would be. I don't know if that could go on TikTok. No, yeah, I could, for sure. Unsweetened oat milk for me. I like almond. Maybe throw a vanilla almond in there.
Yeah, that could be premium content.
Yeah,
we could charge for that.
Yeah.
The Elizabeth, I do. I actually just thought of that. Yeah.
What do you mean?
It's not easy to explain. I have to show you. You'll see.
You have to do a milk talk?
You'll see.
So you have to do a TikTok with milk?
Essentially, yeah.
I'll pour a milk jug over you.
Oh, I know the perfect way to end it too. Oh shit.
Hey now, yo, rock star.
Uh,
No, my dad's done that so many times.
That's what I'm doing. It's the cop one.
I don't feel it. I don't feel it. Watch, you can bend it. Oh, can't feel that, you asshole.
Tap.
Ow. No, Kara, I was saying I know the ending. Thanks. For it. That's what I was laughing at. For the one I haven't done yet.
Want to try? Okay, you gotta answer this now. We need a milk bag demonstration. I get down a milk bag. Man, apparently the milk jugs. You can get a milk jug and you can get the, you know, like the Gatorade nipple thingies. Like the mouthpieces.
No,
the
way, orange you can, no ones. Way you can get an attachment for you.
Oh, you, it's not a real attachment, but you can drink the mouthpiece out of the,
You don't even need it. You can just put your mouth, you just fucking suck it. You
yeah, but that's way right better, man. Anyways. That's way better. And it looks cooler. With an orange tip on it. You don't like milk, eh? You're not a big milk guy.
I'm not against milk. I had milk today, actually, with dinner.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Great. No. I'm gonna be honest, he's almost the exact same, except he's just homeless. To be honest with you.
Yeah.
And he could drink more beers. He used to be like the same like lightweight as me, where we drink like three tall boys and be buzzed. And then we went out that one time and he drank like an excessive amount of Jager Bomb.
Like 25. And a couple beers, yeah. And tequila shots.
No, no, he's homeless. Homeless.
I'm like not home. Not home often.
How long have we been friends for? When did you move to Steven? When did you move to the village?
Grade 5. Grade 5.
I am for real. Yes, he was home last time.
2009? 10?
Grade 5.
2009.
Wasn't it grade 5? Right?
Yeah, so that would have been grade. That would have been. I don't know. I don't know what year that would have been.
No, grade 5. So that was.
I can be real. Never.
You read that quick?
Would you rather spend a year at war or prison? Prison. For sure.
Depends on what war we're talking about. Like, if we're talking about the war that's going on now. No. Well, I don't know, actually. I don't want to really go to war at all. But it would be more exciting than prison, that's for sure. No, you're probably prison. Make you appreciate life way more. You're right. Maybe just a steady. We could be roomies, maybe. Monkeys. That'd make it better.
True. They have my security guard in prison.
No, dude, you're on your own in prison, man. You're on your own.
Well, in that case, that is really fucking dead.
No, I'll make you some prison food, dude. Don't worry.
Dude, I think we'd
be Yeah, Alex would be too. He would be two-legged in prison. You'd be fucked. Literally.
I'm going to war.
Yeah, you didn't think of that, eh? I would be too, though.
Yeah, you would be too, so fuck.
I'm smaller than you. I'm shorter than you. They'd probably pick on you first.
Dude, no, as long as we go in there and start fighting on the first day.
Biggest guy down, it's dude. Fine. We jump him.
Doesn't matter if we lose, it'll just show that we're willing to fight. Nobody will make a bitch of us, you know?
You like the song, right?
Dude, it's good for the club and fucking, yeah.
That didn't come out right.
That didn't come out right.
You should have finished your sentence.
That didn't come out right.
Oops. What are you gonna do?
What animal would you be and why? That's not what I meant.
Yeah, you did.
No. Say what now?
That was a mistake.
What animal would you be and why?
An eagle. Because there's
That's
no
majestic.
Or what are those called? A peregrine falcon. Because there's really no other bird that can touch peregrine falcon.
It's
and
clear.
An eagle. So one of those two birds.
Fair.
Because there's nothing that can get you.
Fair.
And it's majestic, super majestic.
Yeah.
You could fly. I always wanted to fly. Or like an ocean. Like a killer whale would be ideal too.
I'd be a cheetah.
I know you would.
Yeah.
That's why I say you should get her a tattoo.
Or
like
a kangaroo.
Thing. No, a gazelle.
No, I'd want to be a cheetah or a kangaroo, though. A gazelle, you're not at the top of the food chain, man. You're gonna get fucked.
You'd be a fast gazelle. I don't
know.
A honey badger. I don't think you've ever heard that one before. Badgers they're kind of mean sometimes though, eh?
Yep.
Those guys?
Oh, my arms are sore. A platypus. Wow. An otter? A sloth. Interesting.
Gazelle is your prison name.
No.
Yeah, dude. That's hilarious. I like that.
You want to call her soon so we can try the thing and I can...
Yeah. Go game and stuff.
Dipskies, yeah. You can rip some Vigi games when I get home, you know? What time is it? It is 1 o'clock.
It is not.
No, it is
no,
not.
No, it's not, dude.
It's almost midnight.
Thank you, Cam. Thank you. Alright guys, we're gonna call it here. We're gonna go play some games before bedtime. But we're gonna be back on tomorrow.
That's for sure.
Peace. We'll go on live during our breakfast date.
Our brekkie
date. Thanks for everyone coming out. Thanks for hanging out with us.
And we love you.
We love you. We'll see you guys later. Thank you.
Love you, bye.